Oh, I mean, Rory hit. I was getting ready to go up on the tee, and a ball flew over from the left side. Didn't really know what it was. It looked like a golf ball. And something was attached to it. Later, finding out it was an earplug. So random. The guy tried to say it was a gift. I don't know why you'd give a gift of a golf ball with an earplug attached to it. So yeah, moved on. Luckily, we made two threes, and Rory made a good two and kept playing.
Thanks, Rickie.